This shit is smoky. I should be wearing a mask, for real. Too late now. For years, I worked in big plumes of moxa smoke in clinic, day after day. Never thought about it. Something on the stove is boiling over, so I gotta pull these needles out. I'm gonna turn the stove down. So that is it for my Acumoxa session tonight. But I have to say, that felt pretty freaking awesome.